What I would tell them is to give your state some time to make the adjustments because overall it's an improvement. It's going to be a great improvement because it's not just one teacher's observation of what he or she thinks their students need to know. The standards are based on a large number of data points and information that's been collected to show this is what every student needs to be successful at whatever level they're at.